I am going to show you how to make paper balloons. First, you get a piece of paper, you cut strips, and then you get another paper and fold the paper. And then at the opening side, make a line right here, and then do four squigglies. And then you're going to cut them out. You can't go cut this line. And then you open it up, and it looks like this. And then you take one of the strips. Then on the first one, you go under, skip the second one, under, skip the third one, under. And then you push it back up. And then you do the opposite on the other until it fills up the whole area. Then when you're done, you would get your glue and glue this side on both sides, and then you would flip it over. And then you flip it over and do this side. And then you would start cutting the edges off. Up there are some other ones. Thank you for watching the video.